simple ideas that you are giving us, you can develop a great idea. So, and I have to tell you that in many compositions that I'm working now in a project where I have to do so many interviews and researches, and then at the end of the project, I have to compose two songs about that topic. So to me, it's really hard sometimes get some ideas. And with the courses, I have to tell you that I have stolen a pair of ideas, you know, harmony or
that's great. That's exactly what it's for.
Yes, it's really useful. And when I feel stuck with something, I only have to looking for in the material that we have been working with you. And it's very useful. Thank you, Alex.